Hi, I'm Stefan from NRC, and today I'm going to show you how to use the OxySpy. First of all, before we use it, we need to calibrate it. For the calibration, we have one yellow button in the middle. This one we hold until run shows up on the display. After the run is done, he will ask us for the PO2. The PO2, 1.4, we say okay. If you don't want to have the 1.4 ppO2, you can easily, by pushing the button, switch between 1.2 and 1.8. By holding the button, you lock it, and after, we are calibrated. So now, we can analyze our nitrox tank. For this, first of all, we open gently the valve. And let a little airflow coming out of the valve. The next step is, we place our sleeve in front of the valve. And now we can see nice that the display percentage is coming up. So when the percentage is stable for a while, we can push the button and then he's locking the percentages what we have measured just now in our tank. And now we see, a nitrox 36. And if we push now again the button, he tells us our maximum operation depth. If you're diving on an environment with high humidity, we recommend to calibrate your OxySpy on a tank filled with air. And remember, always open first the valve and after place the analyzer in front of it. And be sure that the thread is dry. If it's wet, dry it out before you put the analyzer in front of it. And always make sure that the analyzer is stored in a dry place. I hope you liked our video. If you have any questions, please contact us. See you next time.